Hey, Craig, I was in a meeting where we had to make some decisions on the fly and ended up backtracking on those decisions. Do you have any tips that might help us in the future?
I have seen many situations where when a group slows down and decides only as much as they absolutely have to, better decisions end up getting made, and there's actually greater efficiency over the long run.
Thanks for the tip, Craig, and make sure you follow along so you can get more tips on how to make good group decisions.